Guys, I'm bored. Yeah, me too. Me three, dude. So what can we possibly do? Well, it's summer, and well, the heat wave's over, and it's July, so can we swim? I know, but this is all we have is a pool. Well, we also have the trampoline. Yeah, but I want to add a water slide to the pool. I want to do something fun. We could always go to the water. We could always go to the water park where there's a big tube slide and it goes right into a pool. Oh yeah, it's just then we won't be able to film there because this is an iPhone 14 and not a GoPro camera. What are we supposed to do? Hello, guys? What are y'all doing? Oh, hi, Mario. We want to do something fun. We want to do something fun. Maybe go to a water park, but we film with an iPhone 14 and not a GoPro camera. And we also think of going on a vacation. Wait, what? No, we didn't. Well, we didn't really, but that sounds fun. Yeah, you're right, dude. Yes, that does sound fun. Well, guys, have an idea. So guys, just gather up, okay? Okay, just huddle up. Huddle up. Okay, we're huddled up. Why? Guys, this is foolproof! Why are you like that? I'm just excited! Look, I'm a video game! Boom! Can you tell us the plan already? Okay, so... Well, Luigi talks in his sleep, right? Well, yeah, I didn't know. Well, yeah, so what if we tell him that we could go on vacation to Florida? Wait, we could go to Florida? Yeah, he has the money for it. He just makes excuses that he's broke. But we're not really that rich. Well, Peach is the one who's rich, but she keeps her money to herself, and she's the one always paying taxes. I want to pay my taxes. Why can't I? Maybe you're just too stupid to do it. Hey, just because I have a tiny brain doesn't mean I'm dumb. Bruh, you literally said you had a tiny brain. Yeah, that makes you pretty dumb. Whatever. It's just I'm saying, what if you tell Luigi that we could go on vacation and invite everyone to vacation. Yeah, we could go without telling anyone. You don't have to tell anyone. You don't have to tell your brother Simon, and you don't have to tell your dad, and well, you could tell your mom or dad if y'all want. And well, you don't even have parents, so yeah, maybe you're right. Yeah, maybe this could be. Yeah. And well, yeah, we could tell Luigi and he's gonna respond yes in his sleep, and he'll have to take us to Florida. Wait, can we go to Legoland? Yeah, sure. You could go ask him right now and make sure to get him the phone so he could record him. So when he wakes up and he's like, ooh, I haven't said anything like that. And then show him the evidence of him saying yes and just go, okay, yippee! Luigi. What? Yeah? Well, we were wondering if you could take all of us on a vacation to Florida. Yeah, sure. Whatever, just let me be finished sleeping. Okay, that sounds good. And just let me... let's go. Oh my god, Luigi! This is so exciting! We're going to Florida! Mario, was that really necessary? Did you seriously have to wake me up from my nap? Well, I was just saying, we're going to Legoland, Florida! Wait, what? What are you talking about? Oh, come on, Luigi. Don't act like you said no. Yeah, you said this. Yeah, we have foolproof. Yeah, sure. Whatever, just let me be finished sleeping. Yep, and that's what plan we had, that's what you said. Sure was. Now, can you take us to Florida? Wait, what? Why do I always talk in my sleep? I knew that would get me. I knew that would make me end up in trouble someday. How is this gonna make you end up in trouble? We're just going on a vacation. I know, but it's just gonna be so expensive for the. You know what? Never mind. Yeah, we have the money for it. Well, we have like the money for it. Like, but we only have like $1,000 in our bank account, and that's all we have. Well, we could just like, all we're doing is just like getting plane tickets for all five of us, and maybe the baby Mario Bros can come, which is our kids, and baby Peach, and Peach herself, and Toad, and Yoshi. Yeah, I really wanted to leave Toad here, but okay, fine, we could bring him. Yes, this is gonna be awesome! Yeah, I'm finally going on a vacation with y'all. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Wait, can I come too? I'd be pretty awesome. No, Cuphead. We already got plane tickets for all of us and the people who aren't here. Well, are me and Mugman one of the people who aren't here? No, get out. I'll find some way to join y'all. Wow, he is a weirdo. Yeah, tell us about it. But I didn't even say. But I can't wait. Wait, Luigi, wasn't there somebody else in this in our castle, in Peach's castle? Like, I don't know, but. Let's just gather everyone and let's go. Okay. Yippee! Come on, guys, and we don't have to tell anyone. But let's just pack our stuff and let's go. Yeah, so when are we leaving? Oh, it's like tomorrow at like 5 a.m. Oh, shoot! It's gonna be at 5 a.m.? Wow, this is gonna be even more awesome. Yeah. Yeah, well, this is gonna be... like last year, but remember what I said on the plane last year? I'm kind of afraid of heights. Yeah, I didn't really enjoy the plane ride last year, but hopefully this plane ride will be quick. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You're going on vacation already? It's like in the middle of July. Oh, frick. So what are we supposed to do now? I don't know, but why am I upside down anyway? Ouch! Well, Plankton, are you okay? You're so thick, Bowser, get off of me! But yeah, we should really be quiet, and yes, I'm okay. Okay. Well, at least we kidnapped my son, Bowser. But the last time he kidnapped me was like on the 4th of July and didn't really care about me. me and you just let me go at the end of that video. Well, yeah, but I'm gonna kidnap you now and you're gonna go back with your papa, your real dad. Whoever Mario isn't your dad. Mario already has two kids, which is his baby Mario and baby Peach. Did Peach really have to marry Mario? I could have had my chance. But mark my words, I will make Peach cheat on him sometime. Well, so, Bowser Jr., so, you need to speak. But speak about what? Oh, well, you need to speak or your chain chomp, or your pet chain chomp gets it. Gets a what? Death? Shut up! We shouldn't have duct taped his mouth. Did you say butt tape? I said duct tape. Oh, well, speaking of butt, Plankton, I didn't know you were gay. I'm not gay. Oh. Huh, okay, so, Bowser Jr., tell us where they are going. That's what we want you to say. Oh, you shouldn't have said that from the beginning, Dad. So what do you want me to say? Well, I just said, tell us where they're going, because we didn't really hear where they're going. But they said it out loud. But where are they going? Or your chain chomp gets it. Well, I know he's getting deaf, but I could just, like, I'm not even tied to any rope or anything. Yeah, but just, how about now? Okay. Well, I'll never tell you where you're going. I'm tough too. Me and Chain Chomp will get out of this. Okay, well, I guess we'll just drop him in the pool with this weight, with him tied to this weight, and he'll drown. Wait, what? No, don't do that. You to die either, Chain Chomp. We could get out of this together. Huh? What was that? It's probably nothing. You're right, Luigi. So let's put the Wii in the backpack, like where the rest of the Wii is, the Nintendo Switch, where the rest of the Nintendo Switch is. So all of your stuff is in there. Alvin, Pocoyo, and SpongeBob in red. Yep. Sure does. All affirmative, I guess. So, I think we're ready to go. I can't wait for tomorrow either. I was planning on going on a vacation one of these days. Yeah, me too. Oh, you don't want to talk, huh? Well, let's just sneak outside and just come on, Junior. King Pig Plankton, stay hidden. Okay. Okay. Ha, here's the pool. Now, if you don't want to talk, Junior, then say bye-bye to Chain Chomp!
Chain Chomp, no! You're a monster,
Die, Chain Chomp! Die!
No, Chain Chomp, no! Okay, fine, Dad, I'll tell you where you're going. You're going to Florida for vacation. Just please take Chain Chomp out of the pool. He's my pet. I love him. I love him more than you. What? They're going to Florida for a vacation? I thought you were going to like Dallas or Fort Worth or something. Dallas and Fort Worth are in Texas. And we live nowhere near Texas. Well, I thought they were going to, like, Kansas City to see the... Or... I thought they were, like, going to, like, California. Oh, wait, that's still far, too, but... Out of all things, they're going to Florida? Are they gonna meet, like, Jeffy or something? Dad, stop. Okay, I'll get Chain Chomp out of the pool, and we're gonna sneak into their suitcases. Wait, can I come at least? Sure, I'll bring you and Chain Chomp, even though Chain Chomp aren't allowed in hotels, but... Let's just, we're gonna sneak in and get out and at when we're at the Legoland Hotel. I guess... Plane ride, yay! Alright, everyone, for some reason we could fit in here, all of us. Yeah, so, how do we get to the airport? Well, I guess when we zip it all the way, well, like, all of us, including the suitcases and other backpacks and other stuff, we'll all, like, fly into the car and then, like, get on an airplane or something like that. We'll just get on the airplane and we'll just go straight to Florida. Okay, so I guess we'll just sip it like... Okay, almost. Pocoyo, your head. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, just there. All right. And it'll almost sip all the way. And it's gonna go zip, 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 zip. Come on there. All right, let's go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. They're going already? Like, it's like in the middle of 4 a.m. Well, it's almost 5 a.m. and their plane leaves in 5 a.m. So I guess they're just going early because they really don't want to miss their flight. Oh, yeah. But just what do we do? We can't just, like, walk there. We're plushies. Are you seriously breaking the fourth wall? Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, but how do we get there? All right. All right, everyone, including Bowser's troops, get into that backpack.
Hey, that backpack looks pretty cool. It has spikes on it. Like, look at my shell. It has spikes on it like my shell. Yeah, spikes, yeah.
Can we just focus on getting in there magically? Well, how are we gonna get in there, Mr. King Pig?
Oh, don't worry, Plankton and Bowser. Magic is a magical thing.
Yeah, obviously, magic is called magic.
We'll just find a way to get in there. All right, come on. Bowser, your big butt is in the way. Sorry. Your tail's in my eye socket. Sorry.
All right, everyone, follow them.
Alright, everyone, we're about to take off, so buckle up.
Alright, buckle up.
Whoa, dude, this is sick!
But, yeah, I gotta be quiet.
But this isn't a movie theater.
I know, we gotta be quiet, there's other people here. Remember, I said this, like, last year on the airplane. Like, remember when we went to the airplane to California, to Legoland?
Yup, remember?
Yeah, so, remember, I'm kinda afraid of heights. Wait, you are?
If you are seated in the emergency exit row, go ahead and review that safety information card in the seat back pocket in front of you. If you don't meet the exit seat criteria, don't wish to perform the functions.
Look, I just get sick easily, so I might throw up.
May receive you.
Oh, okay.
So that we can push back from the gate, we need everybody in a seat back and tray table in the full upright lock position.
Okay.
Underneath the seat in front of you, leave in that area.
Oh my goodness! Guys, we're flying again!
SpongeBob, are you doing okay?
I told you I was gonna throw up.
Man, he's sick or something, dude.
But, oh my goodness! Look at the sky! Everything looks like ants down there. My goodness!
That's what you said last time we were on a plane. I wonder why the windows are round.
because the plane might break if we had square windows. Oh, well. Wait a minute. Is that a rainbow cat? It might on crack or something. It's probably hallucinating. But look down there. Everything's... Oh my goodness, it's so cool. Whee! Wait, what am I doing? This chest looks so scary. I think I might throw up like a SpongeBob. Oh good, we'll be throw up pals. Wait, what? Whoa. Now that is something, Luigi. Yeah, you're right, Mario. Wow, flying on a plane is cool. Wait, why do we look a little different? I don't know. Wait, why are you carrying me like this? I don't know. And why do you look ugly? Wait, what? That's not a question. That's an insult. I was just telling the truth. Do you want me to lie?
Sucks right now. My ears hurt, even though they're small. I don't know how air can get into them. But and SpongeBob, I couldn't even tell how many times you drew up. I think I drew up in Gary's mouth, and I think he liked it. Are you gay? Did you even bring Gary? I don't know. Whatever. Oh my goodness, when is this plane ride gonna end? I don't know what's happening. Do you think we're flying to heaven? You are a moron. That's what the M stands for on your hat. Moron. Zip your lips. So, I don't know. Maybe this is just a very long plane ride. And we only go to heaven when we die. Oh. Are you sure? Are you sure Luigi's going to heaven? He did a little bit of bad stuff in his life. What? Mario, sometimes I just want to throw you out that window, you know? Luigi, I have a question. Yes, what is it? Well, we're on the plane right now, which looks pretty cool, but also boring and stressing at the same time, when we land, how are we gonna get to the Legoland Hotel? Oh, that's easy. I'll just get an Uber. I've fallen, and I can't get back up. Like I was saying, I could just get an Uber. Oh, okay. I guess we'll just wait right here. So guys, what do you want to do today? What are we supposed to do right now? You know what? Let's just wait. Boring. My ears hurt. Heaven.
Alvin. If we were dead, then we were going to heaven. Whoa. 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 Well, now we're inside the cloud, and then we're out. Wait, so you can't land on a cloud? Alvin, you are an idiot. Well, I can't say I'm the smartest person in the world, but, whatever. The clouds look pretty cool, though. Yeah, I gotta admit, it's pretty cool. Whoa! Now that's a big cloud. That almost looks like a giant hand. Huh. Why are there so many clouds, though? That one. That one looks like a butt.
That one
looks like a butt. Well, if you want. No, SpongeBob, no. I didn't say butt because I wanted to.
Stop being
so gay. So many clouds. Whoa! Now that's a view. I wonder if Logan lives around here. Well, they say they live in Florida, but where can we like see them? I don't know. Maybe at the SML merch store. I guess we can if we have the chance to. I thought it was sunny in Florida. I didn't know there'd be a bunch of clouds. Yeah, but it's still sunny. Yeah, dude, but it's just... Well, it looks pretty cool. When are we gonna land? When are we gonna land? Oh, this is taking forever, dude. Well, we're going down a little bit. I guess we just wait. Are we gonna land yet or what, dude? Pocoyo, calm down. Don't be like yourself from the show. What do you mean? Wait, so you didn't have a show called Pocoyo? I don't want to think about that right now. Just don't let me... Oh, finally, now we're landing. Well, that wasn't bad. It was to me. Shut up, SpongeBob. No one asked you. Wait a minute. What are we even doing? That's what we said last time. I don't know. Let's go get an Uber. All right, this is our hotel, everyone. Wow, this actually looks pretty cool. Mario, are you okay?
This place is amazing!
Sorry. I gotta use my inside voice.
Yeah, Mario, you really do need to keep your inside voice.
Wait, where is Alvin, Pocoyo, and SpongeBob in red? And where are the baby bros?
Legoland! Finally, we're back!
Do you really have to repeat every line from our previous video from last year? Well, even though I'm just really excited to be back in this Legoland hotel on this bunk bed.
the Legoland of California, that sucked. This one in Florida, which we're in Florida right now, this is amazing! I even saw the roller coaster in that over there, but why would they wanna offer us a ticket to Peppa Pig Land? That's just Peppa Pig suck. It's just for little kids. I forgot to bring Gary. Is that what commotion you have? Yeah. Well, Red, what do you think of this place? This place is amazing! Ugh! Baby Mario, I feel like you need to go to the mental hospital. Look, Luigi! There's a safe!
I'm just gonna be right here.
Aw, it doesn't have any money in it, though. Well, at least it'd have a couple thousand dollars in there. Wait a minute, speaking of a safe, oh no way, this is a safe. And even if I wanted to, I could put you in there and lock you in there with no oxygen and you would finally die and I'd finally be free without any annoyingness. Well, at least just annoyingness from Mario. Hey, I'm not annoying. I'm just gonna trap you in there. Fine, thanks. Five, six, four. Oh, it didn't work!
I don't understand why you want me to die. It's like I'm not annoying or anything!
Yes, you are. Shut up. Oh, no way! There's a monkey! Huh, it looks like Donkey Kong, though. Well, without the tie. Or does it have a tie? Oh no, it doesn't have a tie. I guess I just drew that. You look like an interesting monkey. Even though you're not real, I'm gonna give you a name. So, what's a perfect name for a monkey? Gorilla Nut? No, what kind of name is that? How about Luigi? Hey, are you saying I look like a monkey?
I'm just saying you're a little bit ugly.
And why is everyone roasting me today? I'm not ugly! Whatever you say. Sure. When humans can fly. Stop. I swear. If you don't stop that, then I'm gonna put you in the safe with no oxygen.
Okay.
How about I name this monkey? How about Sebastian? That kind of suits you. Sebastian kind of suits you. Yeah, that's a perfect name for a monkey like you. Yeah, I'm gonna name you Sebastian. All right, Sebastian, take me for a ride. Oh, wait, I forgot you're made of Lego. Wait a minute, I just stepped on Lego. Ouch, ouch, my foot and my butt. Oh my goodness, there's a pool over there and a water slide. Well, that's pretty neat. I think I might take the baby bros down there, or, Peach, would you do it? I think you'd do it. I'm just gonna go. Oh, man, guys, I really love to be back in the Legoland Hotel after a whole year. Wait a minute. Somebody's phone's ringing. Who is that? Oh, wait, it's mine. I think it wants to talk to you. Hello?